eggs save for raw consumption. Just rinse it in water. I'm gonna use two types of beef for today's sukiyaki. Sirloin, US beef sirloin, and the Kagoshima Wagyu for the sukiyaki. The other ingredients in sukiyaki is tofu, unagi, as well as Chinese cabbage. The yellow parts are actually sweeter in taste compared to the green parts.
这是吃不饱还是？这是弟弟啊。嗯，佩小。
아, 기대는 안 해.